Here's the painting Alice and Canoe. This was painted by Adrian King. And this is the end of the original Friday the 13th, when Alice has survived the night. She killed Mrs. Voorhees. She's out in Camp Crystal Lake, and right before Jason pulls her down. And this painted by Adrian King, who played Alice in the original Friday the 13th movie. So this is basically like a self-portrait of her character in that movie.